What's up, guys, and welcome to another bonus edition of Avon 3 with me, Link to Killer. How y'all doing today? Yeah. So I'm giving y'all an extra video this week. Most likely it's going to go up on a Saturday, so that's kind of cool. I know last video I said I was going to start Immersive Engineering. Nah, I'm not. I just refuse. I want to beat the guy at least once, and today we're going to do it. We're going to do it, baby. But first, I wanted to show you what I did with the spawn room me and Grok, well, mostly Grok made. I pretty much just put it in the ground and then put the ritual a little lower. And now, if you ask me, I think it looks a little bit better now. You can see the dragon completely before the box that I had hanging would actually cut off some of it. But that looks cool. I also fixed this little room here. If you can just hit the lever, it turns the lights off, stuff will spawn. It's gonna call me a liar. It takes a little bit. There we go. And once he dies due to spikes or whatever, this will pick up the experience, turn into solidified experience, which you can see I already got 4 stacks of. And then we get the blood. So yeah, it's working out pretty good, I would have to say. Actually, while I'm here, I want to charge this up. Don't really need to, but there we go. And then, okay, you can't click it. So bam. So today, what I want to start on is I want to. Thanks to John. Thanks, John. You're an awesome fan of mine. Okay. I forgot completely about this. Grok came, stopped by, and he left me some gifts. I did come by, I didn't read the book or anything yet, but I changed out the Curse Earth before it got really nasty. So let's, there we go. Let's read the book. Ducks for Link. I have noticed that you had some ducks that you had to slay because they were in your way. So I have placed some ducks at your place that are nicely out of the way. Enjoy, Grok. That's just so, that's really nice of him. That's really, really nice of him. A few of them are walking around here, as you can see. And there's eggs every once in a while, too. But it's fun. Thanks, Grok. I appreciate it. It's really sweet of you. I'm going to have to come up with a prank pack. I don't know what I'm going to do, but now I got it mistaken on the board to get back for the creeper explosion, and now I got Grok. This is cool. It's shaping up beautifully. But yeah, thanks, Grok. I'm actually going to use those chickens / ducks, and holy smokes, he actually did put a lot of them. Hey, buddy. I'm actually going to pick them up and put them in a pen and collect the eggs and the feathers that they drop, because I've been needing some resources of that. So, haha, your prank backfired, Grok, in your face. But let's grab a stack of you and a stack of you, because I only need half each. Let's go boop and boop, because the first, oh. What was I saying? John said it wasn't the obsidian armor from actual editions, it's the one from Mechanism we want. And I was like, oh. So what we're gonna do is figure out how to crush obsidian first. There we go. Also need some dark steel, because I'm gonna get a book. So I need 28 levels. Okay. Not bad. Yeah, that's gonna take a little bit, but while that's working, there's some actual other things I need to get that Toddy suggested we use, and it's from Astral Editions. So, puppy's playing in the background, that's not good for you guys. So he was talking about these rings. So I'm thinking we make a regeneration. Enderstar? What? What? Is there like a cheaper version of these things? Why are the what's that's advance. These are that's a little bit easier. Let's see. I want a regeneration, so we're gonna have to make the first one. And I want a resistance. Which I don't have any of those. I think the dog just broke something. So let's go ahead and make two of these rings. And let's see if we don't. So let's get some diamond blocks of awesomeness. So we got two of these. Cool. Which we can convert. I think the puppy's playing with the little bowl. That dog is so destructive. Let's break this and this. So we got that. That's pretty simple. So the next items we need would be water. We don't have a water bottle and we don't have gas tiers. And I don't think there's gas tiers at spawn because there's not a spawner for them. So I'm actually going to have to go into Nether to get those. Okay. Okay. That's not a problem. No. Let's go check on this first. This is almost done. Oop. This one is done. So once this one gets the 24th one done, we'll throw the items into this one. Is it like that? Let's see. Obsidian. I cannot spell obsidian. Obsidian. Always misspell it because I'm special. So it needs to be gold dust. Oh, it's still got carbon in it. Dump. There we go. So we'll put that there, put that there, and I haven't been to the Nether in a long time. Do I have a sword that I can use? And we want a magnet to catch the stuff. Let's go to the Nether. It's been a long time since we've been. Whee! What is that? Dark stone lamp. That's kind of cool. Does this work here? It does. You wanna go, bro? I can make it rain. So we're gonna make it rain. Make it rain for days. Now we need to look for gas. Yeah, I'm not worried about y'all. Shut up. I paid food. I mean, what? Yeah, guys. This is gonna take me a while. I need to get a total of 4 gas tiers. I think I got the slime ball, so that should be fine. About this one. This one just needs this. So I'm gonna get 2 nether stars too. Maybe I'll go buy them from Nonsanity's shop that's finally open, which looks amazing. Yeah, this is probably gonna take me a while. Are you mad? No. So yeah, guys, I will be right back. Guys, we are back and we should be able to make this after I get some water bottles. Let's go grab some water. We got some water over here, boss. Do this. Let's do this. So we want regeneration. Okay. So water bottle, block, I think it was, a ring. And we need that last gas tier. What am I missing? Nether wart. Nether wart. Perfect. So that gives us the ring of regeneration. Okay. So. So just holding it works? Okay. That's cool. I'll take it. I guess I'm experiencing a little bit of lag. I don't know. Next one we want is resistance. So we take mold damage. So we need a water bottle, ring, you. This can go in there, this can go in there, this can go in there. That. We need a nether wart. And hopefully I got the slime balls. Sweet. Boop, boop. So, I'm sorry guys, sneeze. So, do you have to hold them in your hand like this for them to work? That's kind of lame. So, what are we going to do to make this thing? I may be able to make that. We need two of those. And according to that, we just need to do that. And that. Now, does that stay on us all the time, or is that temporarily, or I don't know. It seems to be staying on us. What happens if I move them over here? Do they stay with us? It looks like they're staying the buffs, so I wonder if that's gonna work. It'd be cool if it does. Really? I needed another one. Curse you, Grok! You silly goose! So now I believe it's in this one. We gotta put this in here. With some osmium. Osmium. Perfect. Bam. So we're gonna get that cooked up real nice. Did that chicken just move me out the way? You're being very rude. Go away. Grok said you were not going to be in the way, and you got in the way, so you died. False advertisement, Grok. I should sue you for that. I won't, because it's the idea behind the point that you gave me ducks that were not in the way that I found very helpful, but it wasn't very helpful because they got in my way. So we got this sword. This sword looks pretty amazing. Let's say hello. Hello! Let's just grab a whole bunch. Just because I can. And while that stuff's cooking up, that's going to be a little bit. We can come to spawn real quick. Let's turn this thing off. And I believe it's still in Grok's tower. We're going to enchant the sword. So I need some lapis. So we'll just grab a stack. Bam. XP boost 3 smite. And it's not really bad. Let's go ahead and just enchant this with some random stuff. No, 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 no. Soulbound protection 4. Unbreaking 3. Well, that's poo. Protection poo. Soulbound. So we got soulbound on 2 out of the 4. I guess that's okay. Let's head back to the base. We got what we need. This thing has smite, though. That's pretty cool. So this thing is 14 attack. That's twice the amount as the sword. So we got that covered. That's for sure. Where we stand with you? Let's do some boots. And we need more. do a helmet. Perfect. So we just need the rest of that. While we're waiting on that, we should open our bag. We get the tool bag. We'll put this in here for now. Yeah, I guess they do stay there. That's sweet. I like that. We'll get both of these just in case. You never know. We might get owned. I got a feeling we're going to do it this time, guys, though. So, be aware. There might be celebration. Because we got some pretty cool armor coming along. We have a really powerful sword. That's twice as strong as the one I had. Oh, no. I don't want it there. Since this is my favorite armor, it's going to go here. Terror Steel is one of the favorite armors that I've ever played with. So that's going there. Ender IO and the Living Armor. These are my three favorite ones. When the Obsidian's done, we're going to throw it on there. We still got to make the Glowstone armor, which looks kind of cool. Where are you at? That's 7. Let's see. While we're waiting for that. Oh. Do I have the lapis on me still? That is true. Let's see. Let's head back to spawn and enchant these while that's cooking up. We're doing pretty good, I think. Trying some new armor out in the game. We got a pretty cool sword from Mechanism. I don't think we're gonna have to do Soulbound. Sweet. Soulbound. Sweet. Soulbound. Sweet. So let's go. Boop, boop. Well, we got full bars of armor already, and we don't even have a chest plate on. Holy smokes, guys. I got a feeling. I got that feeling we can beat them today. We can beat them. I know you're looking at me. You better walk away. Fool. You better clean up your mess. You meet my sword like your friend did when I killed him in the face. So one more. We have whole armor. And then we can go and test our strength against the Gaia. Which, if this fails, then I don't know what else we could do, guys, because I got the most powerful stuff here, and I don't know. Maybe we have to think about more ideas for stuff and things. I guess we could make the strength one, so we don't even have to worry about strength potions, which is not a bad idea. So let's come in here. Throw this in there. Ah, broke the streak. We'll throw it in there in case somebody needs it. But we have a full set of armor. Perfect. I'm gonna go. Actually, we're gonna go ahead and make that strength ring. So how you make the fence strength ring? So we need another ring. Not a problem. We need a diamond block. Cool. So let's see. Here. Oh, oh. You need to go here. Slide the buttons. Grab that. This may not work just because it wasn't working before. Oh, it worked. Thanks for calling me a liar. And we do have extra nether star. Sweet. Ha 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 ha. Alright, guys. I think this is our best chance to beat this Gaia. I got that feeling we can do it. And then, fail or pass, we'll stop immersive engineer next. And the puppy wants to go play. Do this! Bob. Oh, what? Dude, what is hitting me that does that much damage? Is the regeneration thing not working? I don't know. I don't know. Making no sense. It said bad potion effects. It didn't say nothing about. I'm talking about the pendant. It said bad potion effects. It didn't say nothing about the. I don't know, man. What is going on? Did Vasky like nerf this thing or what? I got like best armor you can get in the game. Hello. I got resistance. That which one color doesn't work on them? I give up. If y'all have an idea, I'm stuck in the bed, so I can't do nothing. So I'll be right back once I get out the bed, and we'll talk, and we'll go from there. Guys, we're back. Got everything back on. Got all my stuff. I went ahead and made a flask of shielding. Another rejuvenization and a mending. Made some extra golden apples because this time we're going to beat him. I'm tired of losing. I've never struggled this bad against a guy before. Hit you. Ow. Really? Okay, this is a lot harder when you don't... Oh, drink the wrong one. Oops. Okay. Not a problem. Ow. Uh-oh. Do that. Ow. What the funions? Eat that real quick. Come on, you chicken. Boy, you're a coward. Oh, whatever. I hit you in the face and you know it. Oh my gosh. I can't hit you. Oh, you cheating monkey. I'm gonna lose. One hit away, I'm gonna lose. That's about right. Two hits away. And my pendant's dead. And I'm dead. Here we go. Oh yeah! Came down to the lock. Why am I getting hit? What the? I won! We done it! We did it, guys! We did it! Yeah! We got a lot of stuff on, too. Oh, my gosh. Did we get anything cool? We got a little gift bag from there. That's cool, I guess. Doesn't look like anything special besides the Gaia spirits. Sweet! All that effort for that. Some might say I was stupid to do it. Oh my god, guys. You just don't know. You just don't know. How many episodes this was? 3 episodes? Fought the guy like 5 times, only beat him once? Yeah, I think I deserve that victory. Now we can make some cool stuff, I think. Since we got Gaia spirit. Let's see. Ooh. Let's see. I can't believe we won. It came down to like 2 hearts too. I'm freaking shocked just by that. Just exhausted now. That was an intense battle. I'm just saying, I gotta beat guy number 2. That ain't gonna happen anytime soon. So this could be used on a wither. That's kind of useless. This thing's kind of cool, but we don't need that right this second. Mostly because of Toddy ruins it with his daytime all the time machine. It did all this work for nothing, apparently, because I don't see no guy of spirits or anything. What? Alright, we're just gonna type it in there and see what we can make. Gaia. So we can make The Golden Lauren Crown, Charm of Diva, the Fugal Tiara, which is flight pretty much, Life Aggregator, I don't know what that does, Globetrotten, Shard of Lapitoa. This is a pretty cool thing. It pretty much takes, you right click it on the dirt block, and it takes like a certain radius and moves it to the sky and makes it a sky island. That's pretty cool. And these are just, the more power, the stronger they actually get. Crimson Pendant, okay, Cloak of something, okay, Cloak of Sin. So I need at least save 4 for one of these. Okay, Mana Stone Charge, we got Gaia, Mana Spreader, those are pretty good. Timeless Ivy, see, you got the higher levels, the bigger the level, the bigger radius, so you can have a freaking whole island in the sky the size of probably my blood magic room. I think it might be bigger than that, but we're nowhere near getting that. I wonder if there's a way to farm the Gaia, or is that still disabled? So let's look in here. This one here, one instead of a belt, does they go in the bell slot. Their strength triggers when after that it will go into a 10-second recharge. Okay. Charm of Diva. Blessed with the ability to have any attack mob follow attacker's will. Okay. Then an upgrade counterpart of unaware, and it provides aware immunity to all fire and lava damage instead of just exhaust. Okay, that's okay, I guess. If I do go fight the guy again, I'm definitely making one of these, because it's pretty helpful. It spawns a little fairy to attack the person when you get attacked. I think that's it. Really? I'm kind of curious about this thing, so let's just go ahead and make one. I mean, as long as I have 4 guys spares after, we should be jug. What's it called? Jug. It's a jug. Cloak. That's what it's called. Cloak. So, cloak. Supposedly, you can be worn in your belt slot? Don't know if that's what it's supposed to look like. Yes, that's what it's supposed to look like. Okay, cool, I think. Oh man, my armor took a beating. Holy smokes. Let's see, I hear skeletons. Let's see if we can find one of these boneheads. Hey, shoot me. What? 10-second cooldown. Okay. Yeah, I don't know what it does. I just hear things. Dragonfly. But yeah, guys, we finally did it. I think next episode I will get started on it as soon as this one ends, actually. I'm just gonna waste these like a special person. But yeah, if you did, hit that like button. Thanks, John, for the about the obsidian armor for Mechanism. It did help a little bit. Thanks, Toddy, for telling me about the pendant from Evilcraft and for the rings from actual editions. Those seem to help too. The sword helped good. Not the best, I don't think, in my opinion. But yeah, I think it was a pretty close battle, I say. Came down to the wire. I think I had like 2 hearts. I would have to replay it, but definitely a good battle. Came down to the wire. We got lucky with that last strike to win it. We had no more potions and all that, so yeah. I don't know how I pulled that out of my butt, but I did. And hopefully y'all liked this episode. It was a really good ending, I think. I was about to give up. Oh my gosh. Who shoot me? Who shoot me? Who shoot me? Anyways, I'll catch you next time, probably in like 15 minutes, my time, but by the time y'all get this, it'll be a couple days later. But, yeah, I'm going to start up the next video right after I end this one. So, till next time, peeps, make sure you check out everybody on FTOG. They're in the description below. Show them love, and until next time, peace out.